Don't be paranoid, but Kain, I really am after you.
Sorry for being here, basically after the last stop. There is. Where are we? Basically, just try to fight this guy. One test, I burn. Forgot to save, so I end up directly in battle. Fight till the end, so I. This part, get myself to this. Okay, they fell from a rooftop. Glass roof. And look here.
Thank you.
you can catch me? Think you can catch? Thank you.
old man, do you live?
Yes, I do. I must thank you for destroying that fiend. He robbed me of my mind.
He was a novice. Bishop, I require your help. Vorador has sent me to gain passage to the Sarafan Keep. One of our associates is held captive there.
A fool's errand to enter the very maw of the beast. But yes, I will help you. I will take you there. I will show you the entrance.
Well done, Kain. You have entered the Sarafan Keep at last.
Not without difficulty. I encountered another old friend on the way. Marcus.
I see. Then may I assume that another of the Sarafan Lord's guardians have fallen?
You may.
Many times I attempted to persuade Marcus to join with us, but he would not heed me.
My arguments were more convincing.
I sense that Uma is being held in the uppermost reaches of the keep. You must hurry. She is to be executed soon.
Where is the Sarafan Lord? Is he here?
I do not know. His presence is masked from my senses. But you are no match for him yet, Kain. If you encounter him, hide. If he sees you, run!
Run? Hide? Vorador, you do not know me.
Your task is to find Uma quickly. Let nothing distract you. The information she obtained from the industrial quarter may allow us to defeat the Sarafan Lord at last. Do not destroy our only chance with hasty action.
How sickened I have become with weary admonitions of safety and care. How I long to rend the flesh of my one true enemy. How I thirsted for the taste of his life's blood on my lips.
Go, Kain, quickly. I will be watching.